Why didn't you while I was doing all that? Anyway, I'm back. I'm been that. I haven't played that in forever and ever. Forever, ever. Forever. I am so lost. I'm lost. I'm cold. It's full. Somebody got killed. Andre. I am for real. Now that shit is stuck in my head and I can't seem to get it out. OMG. You got you? Come on, hoes. No. I'm Mitch. I'm running down the street. Today? Oh, I forgot. I was about to say, like, nigga, how long you been up? But I forgot. I just got up at like 12. Oh. Yeah. But I was on DVD all last night. Oh, that's what. You weren't online. Andre came back as Tommy. Damn. Yeah. Tiffany. Breaking Down a Door by Vanessa, Green Dragon. He's in the house. He's coming out. He's coming towards the car. Hey, they stunned him. And he's chasing. He's chasing. Oh, he's killing her. Hey, man.
Actually worked.
I'm driving in some water.
I'm out of here.
Get back, she gone. Get out, just skirt off, skirt off. Oh, good. Just follow the road for now. I don't know. Oh, you're going back the way you came. Make that left. Oh, shit. This the map is hard to drive on. On streets, my. Yeah, yo. Yep. Tape hunting, nigga. Parentheses. Why can't you hide under this bed? Chillax. Oh shit. About to get comfy. Oh, that boy Sean, what up? Just got out of he just got out of school. What up? Oh, I've been good, bro. How about you? Okay, what you mean you've been okay, bro? Christmas break and Thanksgiving break is coming up. Shit, nigga, you said you just got out of school. Shit, that's what I'd be looking forward to in these months. They Christmas break like 3 weeks now. That's what I heard. Is it? That's what I heard. Nigga, back when I went to school, it was 2 weeks. That's what I heard. No, you not, nigga. You probably like 92. You probably what, 92, 93, 94? You ain't no 90, no 91, nigga. Nigga, I'm from the 91, nigga. Nigga, science teacher gonna be out the whole time. That's what's up. nigga, I ain't smoking Reggie. I'm all out. I'm all out too. Ah, that East. Nigga, I never go left. I stay to the right. Everything on the right, nigga. You know that. Nigga, let's go, nigga. Hopefully we can get a... All right, let's go, nigga. Let's go. I'm going to broadcast that shit, too, so everybody can be a winner. I'm going to get four people. We're going to find four people. Hit up Sassy. Hit up Carlos. Tell Sean to get on. He got Dead by Daylight. Sean, you got Dead by Daylight? He told me he did. I'm a confirming right now. Hey, my nigga, do you got Dead by Daylight? I'm gonna just wait for this nigga to comment me back. Keep waiting, motherfucker. He got Dead by Daylight, bro, because he told me he did. He was gonna play with me one time, but he never did. Bruh. You can't see me. You can't see me, nigga. You be watching me going in and out buildings and shit. I'm saying you can't see me when you be watching me going in and out buildings and shit, looking for your ass. You know you be seeing me. I can't find your ass for a long time, nigga. Take me a minute. I'll get you though. I'm like, what the fuck? That nigga, where the fuck is he? I sure did pass that red truck too. I like this motherfucker. I was trying to get that girl though. She thought she was hot shit. That nigga Toxic was pretty mad. Matt. Smells like somebody shit in your cereal. Bong. They call me cock knocker. And I'm thankful that there's not, because that means, that's all right. Y'all, you can't even get a generator done. You can't even do a generator when I'm the killer, my nigga. That's today, and I wasn't the killer, okay? When I was the killer all those times. None of y'all. There's three of y'all with four generators. That's all you had to do is fucking four generators to the three of y'all. Y'all couldn't even do that. You did like one. I think the girl did it. Get out of here! Bet. For sure. Get the pink slips. You owe me a 10-second channel, nigga. For real. I say I found a battery, where you at? Backwood? Backwoodberry? Hey, nobody can. We gotta trademark that. Backwood Berry Camp, nigga. All the counselors high. Who's over here fixing the two-seater? They're putting gas in the two-seater. All right, I'm gonna fix the two-seater.
I got an actual fit.
All right.
If I'm doing this right.
I'm not down there. I d Yeah. I got one. That's what I was doing earlier, but no luck, no luck. That's because you always streaming. Ooh, your girlfriend moved in with you? Oh, I found the gas. Where you at? Where you at? Right, I need stamina. Oh. I can hear the footsteps. No. What the f We stuck like a motherfucker. He's over there. Back up, back up. What up? How do you say your name? Chayla? Shayla? I think it's Shayla with a C. Shut the fuck up. Come on, man. You over here fucking up. But yeah, shout out Shayla. All right, I'm getting out the car, bro. I can't even get out. Oh, wait. Oh, wow, bro. That's not gonna do anything. No, it's spinning, bro, but it's not going nowhere. Yeah, it's going, but there's no traction for the. We need to put like a piece of wood down under the tire so we can drive. That's what I'm saying. Maybe we can run the bat over. Maybe I can use. Oh. It's, look. I'm getting the car unstuck, I think. You know. I'm trying, bro. I gotta keep like. I got it! Hold up! It's still stuck! It's still stuck! I'm trying, bro. It's still stuck. Oh, my bad. Hey, I did it, dog. Go! Let's go. Let's go. I can't believe I did that. Oh, my. Oh, damn. Hey, let's go, nigga. Because I was moving it, I had the wheel all the way turned, and I seen it on my screen. It was, like, kind of shifting a little bit. I was like, maybe this will work. What up? In case you didn't know, baby, I'm crazy about you. And I would be lying if I said that I lived this life without you, even though. Oh. I think it's Shayla, because I mean, it makes sense. What up, one viewer? What do? Lego, 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 go. What? That shit was crazy. They had the four seater ready, but they lost the keys. Wake up early. For what? Nigga, I will be asleep. I'm usually up like 7 o'clock here though, sometimes Cali time. I started doing Dead by Daylight, and then I started playing Horizon again. Cause I'll be on Horizon probably. Oh. Hollywood OG. Hollywood, nigga. J. Cole. Who's that? No role model to speak of. Won't be happy till you love yours. No, I haven't started it yet. Oh, I want to see that new movie with that nigga.
What the fuck is happening?
Grilled cheese with a little bit of burnt is bomb. I was gonna tell you to make the grilled cheeseburger. Hey, we gotta throw bacon in that bitch though, you know. I used to mix the like spice, cut the spicy chicken things up after frying them with some tater tots, chop that shit up, put some nacho cheese and shit, bacon bits over it. A little platter for everybody. Okay, Jason's on my dick right now, so I don't know. So thanks for making me hungry. My bad, Sean. I didn't even know you were here. Jason likes that BBC. Hey, Sean, you got Dead by Daylight? Bailey wants to know. He told me. He told me he had it, bro. That's gross. I did, but it doesn't work. I don't know why. So, see, he did have it, but it doesn't.
Holy shit.
Well,
is that a dead body?
I didn't know his shit didn't work. It still doesn't work. He still has it, he just doesn't work. See? Boom. Right there. Oh. I don't know where I'm going. I need some stamina. Yeah, I'm Bugsy. I'm gonna go try and slap the battery in. The gas is in the four seater, bro. Come over here. You said you got keys. Let's go. Oh, well. Survival right now, homie. Fuck me. It's by the lake. And the maps. Yep, I fucked up. Yeah. I wanted him to think I was going to the battery. I need somebody else to slap that shit in. Alright, I'm gonna go try to throw that shit in then.
Help me!
Oh shit.
Please! Anyone!
Am I the last one? No. Alright, then get the fuck out of here. GTFO. What up, Sean? You gonna be on some Friday or what? Until I have some proof. Otherwise, homie, you the little homie, nigga. You heard me? You the little homie. I'm bigger. Hurry up, man. Okay.
You, Jason.
Please! my good boy. Mommy has a reward for you. Come home, sweetie.
You're with your baby, and you're parked alone on a summer night. You're deep in love, but you're deeper in the woods. You think you're doing all right. Did you hear that voice? Did you see that face? Or was it just a dream? This can't be real, that only happens, babe.
I want you all to know something. You're going to be punished for what you have done. My child is laying at the bottom of that lake. He's all alone, freezing. And you do nothing. God damn you! I hope you all burn in hell!
Okay, Mrs. Voorhees, why don't you tell me again?
About Jason's father? I don't know his name. He never said a word to me that night. He just did what he wanted to me, then left me there, bleeding.
And after all these years, you've not seen him again?
I would never, ever want to see him again. Ever!
Then Jason never knew his real father.
I married Elias because he was strong. I thought he would protect us.
Protect you?
Yes. From him. I could feel he was out there. Watching us. Wanting to take Jason away from me.
So why would you want to kill your husband Elias?
Because he was hurting your son?
Joe, let her answer. Why did you kill him?
Because Jason wanted me to. He told me to. Kill him, Mommy. He's hurting me, Mommy.